What's up, buddies? Welcome to a very different video on my channel. Now, I just thought this would be something very fun to do, especially at the end of FIFA 16 and while we're waiting for FIFA 17 to start. I actually have a lot of you guys, my viewers, that make like rage compilations and funny compilations of stuff I do on stream or in my videos, and you guys edit them like crazy. So I thought, why not feature some of your guys' work of my stupidity right on my own channel? So a lot of these clips, or pretty much all of these clips, are from one of my viewers called Swedish Joker. I'm actually going to leave a link to his YouTube channel down below. You can check it all out. It literally is just a YouTube channel of just dumb stuff that I do. But honestly, some of the things he's put together with me, even I laugh. Even though it's about me, I'll sit there and chuckle. So I hope you guys enjoy it. It's just something a little bit new and fresh. If you do want to see more of it, remember to smash the like button. Or if you found yourself laughing at a few of these clips, smash the like button. I'd really appreciate the support. And I'm going to put this out there to you guys. If you guys have any type of clips you remember from my streams that you think you could edit and make them funny and all that stuff, tweet the video that you put together at me and you could be featured on my channel. Now, I apologize behind me. The green screen is losing its mind. It's a very rare, beautiful day in Vancouver right now. So the sun is just beaming into the office. I can't block all of the stuff, unfortunately. Anyways, let's just get into the edits. I really do hope you enjoy the video, and we'll see you at the end.
I remember when I lost my mind.
Two shots of vodka.
Everyone's a winner, we're making our fame. Bonafide hustler, making my name.
Dick or vagina?
I would suck a dick.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder.
This is the fourth straight shot. Matthias, if you were standing in front of me, I would consider sucking your dick.
Oh my god!
I'm just gonna say, but I would consider sucking your dick.
It's not gay when it's in a three-way.
What would you do for a Klondike bar?
I would suck a dick.
Champagne spilling, you should taste that.
I'm so fancy.
Want some fancy sucky? Steph, I spat a rice into my keyboard.
Oh no.
What do you think about that? On a scale of 1 to 10, what do you think about that? If I was considering batting for the same team, I think me and Nep would honestly make a really good couple.
That is frightening, like genuinely frightening.
I make the party shine bright when it started blooming. This beat was bubble gum, so I had to chew it.
Sneak in the butt.
Everybody love me.
I wanna scream and shout and let it all out. And scream and shout and let it out. We saying oh, we oh, we oh, we oh.
You are now rocking with
Well, I am in.
Fist me in the butt. Fist me in the butt.
Oh, yeah.
It's gonna be a great time. I'm just gonna be quiet if I'm not doing well. I'm just gonna not be angry. I want this session of FIFA done. I want this session of FIFA done. Give me the 1-1 draw. Let's hold Division 1 and we'll start again next episode. I want the F out of here, man. I want the F out of here, man. Get me out. Just get me the fuck out, please, man. No, don't, please, no. Please, God, no! Fucking piece of shit, fucking cunting, fucking game, man. I can't fucking, fuck off.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, going nowhere.
I'm just gonna not be angry. Off the post, sick one. No! To fucking Arturo Vidal! He was right in front of the- I fucking hate this game, man. This game makes no fucking sense, and then he just lobs my dick off endlessly. No, don't get mad. Don't get fucking mad. We're all playing a fucking, like, game that's still in goddamn alpha. 11 months later, we're all playing a game that the passing mechanics make no fucking sense. I'm just gonna not be angry.
Now I'm lost, and I'm screaming for help.
Relax, relax, take it easy. For there is nothing that we can do.
Relax, take it easy.
Blame it on me or blame it on you.
Are you fucked in the fucker? I mean, sorry, YouTube and the world, I'm not supposed to swear anymore. What the hell? Yeah. That's what I'm saying. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching the video. And as always, we'll catch you on the flip side. Peace!